been on a bit of a journey here. I've come up from London, and then I was in Sky for 2 days, and I spent all yesterday travelling by train from Sky to here. So I'm going to play Jack Lattin, and the reason why I'm playing Jack Lattin, if you're wondering what it's got to do with Sir Walter Scott, is that at the Piping Live this year, Gary West played it in commemoration of Walter Scott and said that it was a tune that Walter Scott would have known well and would have really liked. So I thought, if it's good for Gary West, it's good for me.
It's true as well.
It's true.